speed or accuracy. Unfortunately, the two do not always come hand in hand. You've already learned about how when customizing your AR, that different parts serve different purposes. The trigger is no exception. Second Amendment advocate and longtime shooter, Krystie Messenger, better known as Tactissy, helps us demonstrate. Upgrading to a quality trigger can improve anyone's shot, from beginner to professional. While there are several different trigger styles, single and two-stage triggers are commonly used with the AR-15. The AR-15 comes with a standard single-stage trigger. The single-stage trigger has one pull, meaning when the shooter exerts force on the trigger, the gun will fire. As the trigger is pulled, the hammer is released, the gun fires, and the hammer cycles back to lock into place. Due to the simplicity of one pull, a single-stage trigger is typically used for speed at close ranges. Meanwhile, a two-stage trigger has two pulls or stages. When the shooter applies a small amount of pressure, a small click is heard, but the firearm does not go off. This is the first stage, which accounts for slack and take-up. When the shooter applies more pressure, the trigger pushes the hammer up, firing the gun. A two-stage trigger is known for increased accuracy, since the second pull requires less pressure than the pull of a single stage. The shooter also knows exactly when the gun will fire. Choosing a trigger is determined by personal preference, and neither trigger is necessarily better than the other. However, upgrading your standard trigger to a quality trigger, no matter what style, is a simple step in improving accuracy with your rifle. For Firearm Science, I'm Jessie Duff. See you next time.